Physical battle on your side boards. Checks come away. This might be a chance. Backhand effort in front, and that is a save, and they score! Would you believe it? Mikhaila Pacelova, the Czechs lead the Americans 1-0.
Really hard work by the Czechs. They're coming in. They have four aside. The Americans think that they're coming out of their zone, and they're not. And there is three, four Czechs right in the blue paint.
Point Schofield again in the slot. Pulls the trigger. Good save. Rebound loose. But they score! The Americans do beat Pacelova for the first time in this game. A quick counterattack. It's one goal apiece.
Eventually, they just stuck with it. They knew they had been here before. The speed of Kendall Coyne Schofield, her deceptiveness, and then Hilary Knight driving the net, doing whatever it takes to put that puck finally past Pacelova for the Americans' first goal of the game.
Now Steklund shoots, misses. Chuck's gonna give her her stick again. Still watchful. They score! And there, missing the stick makes all the difference. Lee Steklund through the five hole.
The stick was all over the crease. It was everywhere. And it's Lee Steklund that realizes that the goaltender has no stick, fires it on, finally down low through the goaltender's legs.
For now, it's Zumwinkel giving credit for the goal. Grant now. Well, they missed, and the puck into the net. They score. Savannah Harmon, the rebound goal. The USA can breathe easy. It's 3-1.
And what do they do but drive the net relentlessly? Hilary Knight starts this play. It's a big rebound by Pacelova that goes straight onto the stick of Savannah Harmon.
Steklund there, along with Keller defensively for the Americans. 10 seconds to go out to center ice. Maybe an empty net of the puck into the goal. Scored by Kendall Coyne Schofield. Some icing on the cake for the Americans. It's 4-1.
Some relief on the faces of the Americans. It hasn't been that strong of a game for the American squad, but Kendall Coyne Schofield, long backhand from the neutral zone. And it really looks like more relief than excitement.
Far, far closer game than anyone expected at the Lucas Oil Sports Center today. With the Americans emerging triumphant, they advance to the Olympic semifinals at Beijing 2022.